Most of Thai people, we don't say raw rear like this. It's unnatural for us. Even, yes, that is the way that we should do, but actually, we don't do, you know? สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Learn Thai by Nato. We have รอเรือ and รอลิงรอเรือ Our tongue must move like this. It รอเรือ Okay รอเรือ It will move like this. รอเรือรอเรือ and รอลิงรอลิงรอลิง is just move a little. Move just one time a little. But รอเรือ you must move a lot. When you travel in Thailand, when youTalk to the native speaker. You know, some people cannot say ro rua properly. Actually, most of Thai people, we don't say ro rua like this. It's unnatural for us. Even, yes, that is the way that we should do. But actually, we don't do, you know, because it's very hard to do it. Okay, but if you turn on TV and if you watch the news, if you watch the drama or something on TV program, they will speak it clearly like รอเรือเท่าไหร่ something like this. เท่าไหร่นะ how much or how many เท่าไหร่อะไร something like this. But normally when you travel in Thailand, most of Thai people, I guarantee about 95 or 98% they don't say รอเรือ they will say เท่าไหร่เท่าไหร่ just a little, okay? And lolling, we just lolling lolling. You cannot separate, you know, sometimes you cannot separate. The way that you can separate about รอเรือ and lolling isWriting. Some people just ask me, "Hey Nat, if we cannot write, how can we separate?" It's very hard question. And how can I give you the answer? I cannot give you the answer. Okay, crazy. When we was young, the teacher let us to make the sentence, and then she will check that which one is right or wrong. If you spell is wrong.She will say, no, this one is not mixed with รอเรือ or this one is cannot mix with รอลิง it's not mixed with รอเรือ something like this. Yeah, and then we remember because she always do like this every day since we was young. Until we know which one is mixed with รอเรือ or รอลิง or yeah. Some Thai people in the old generation that they don't know about how to mix it. They don't know about how to write. They don't have the education so much. And they just say roller and rolling. They cannot separate. That's why when you come to Thailand to travel, if you notice about 98% they don't say roller and rolling correctly. They just say like same. Okay? Don't worry about us. We just like to communicate. In the sentence, we don't say only one word, but we have many words to mix together. And after we mix together, it will become the sentence, and you will know they mix with รอเรือ or rolling in the sentence that we are learning. Another way to remember is read a lot. Read the easy word in the Thai book.Sometimes when you go to 7-Eleven, you will see the Thai book. Just buy it, it's not expensive, and then just read a lot. Then you will know which one is ro rua, which one is lolling, okay? Thank you for watching and see you again next time. I'm Nato from Learn Thai by Nato. สวัสดีค่ะ